Captain Alan Hatcher, Birmingham Police Department. Pierce's earlier in the day, the DHR had a pickup order for a small infant. Parents left the hospital with the baby prior to DHR picking up the baby. They took it to a family member. We received the child from a family member. DHR is currently here at East Precinct and taking the child into their custody.
Were those the parents that were brought in?
No, not that I saw. They may have brought somebody in between me and them.
Yeah,
okay, so they're in the back. Yeah, after the baby
went
in.
Can you double check on that?
Yeah.
Because I'm pretty sure that was
I think they were coming down here, but I didn't see them bring them in.
Did you have any idea how long the baby was away from the hospital?
You know, probably 2 hours, I'm guessing.
Okay. Can you
from when I can find out that for
you. If it was an infant, like how old?
Three or four days.
3 or 4 days, and boy or girl?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
So are you all using the term kidnap or just taken? What proper term are you all using for investigating this case?
We haven't charged anybody with anything at this point.
Okay. Do you think it's likely that somebody could be charged?
There's a possibility of it.
So what made them escape with the baby?
I think they became aware that DHR was had a pickup order for the child. And so once they became aware of that, they took the baby from the hospital prior to the pickup order being served.
Mm-hmm. What's the potential danger here when a child is in custody of parents, perhaps?
I don't know for what reason the pickup order by DHR was issued. So I don't know what I could say would be the potential for injury, you know.
But I would say it's never good just cooperate instead of running.
Yes, I would think that, yeah, that it would be better for the family to relinquish the child to DHR and let the legal system take its course.
Okay.